Okay.
Let's go.
They're waiting for us.
Okay.
Let's try chicken too.
Yeah. Only with the katsu. So you can have ham sandwich also.
Okay, let's go inside.
Yeah. Super size sandwich.
Hi.
Hi. Wow.
Whoa, look at the flower.
Okay. Hi. Thank you. Hi. Thank you. Morning, everybody. It is another day here in Asakusa. It's the morning, about a little after 9. We just went and got some sando, some sandwiches. And now we're going to go to the Tsukuba station to catch our train to Harajuku today. We're going to go down there. We have a planned event that Cheryl reserved the time for, and then we're going to walk around there, explore.
Displayed in English.
International, the English.
Oh, you have 1297.
I'm going to load it up. A little bit. How is that? Egg sand. Oh, you just got it on your ears.
Mm-hmm.
How is it though? Okay. How'd you do that? Good? Okay. I have the katsu. Katsu sando. Mmm. So good. Mmm.
You eat the
pasta. I know. I got it in my mouth, but... wow. It has plastic around that. Be careful for the plastic. Hanging out at the train station, eating our breakfast. There's no places to sit, so we are standing each. It can be done. Okay, wait, where are we going?
Number one.
Okay, we gotta get off over here, 2 stops.
Okay.
It doesn't go to
Hakuchi. So we're getting on platform 1. We're in Asakusa right now. We gotta go to Kita Senju.
Asakusa.
This one, yeah?
Yeah, this one.
Okay. This way. Okay, Austin, you can go. We're right here, and we have to go all the way down. So we are here, Meiji Jingu Shrine, exits there.
Look, there's Takeshita up there.
Takeshita, so three. Okay.
There's a that way, then two?
Says three, I thought. Huh? Oh yeah, two, sorry. Two. Why did I say three? Me too.
Nihongo wa karimasen means I do not understand Japanese.
Me too.
I feel like I've been here before. No?
You have. It's like third or fourth time.
With the three of us.
It's for the video. So we're walking down Takeshita Street. We just walked down with the 360. So we're walking it backwards now. We gotta go look for the place that we have an appointment for. But this is Harajuku. We had that.
Ours was on
Strawberries.
Cheaper, I think.
You know, because we got it in Chinatown. I think that we got it in Chinatown probably.
Let me make. Always don't say anything.
~20 minutes till our reserve time, or so that only gives us 10 minutes really, because. Cool. Me pig. Yeah, probably.
Cruelty to animals.
Ooh. I am a social butterfly, so that's the complete opposite of me.
Hi, can I get 151, 175, and 138? Oh, we just made an order. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, do I need a spoon? I'll do my best.
I got ice cream and ice. Want to try some?
Here's mine. First time I ate one of these, I warned Austin not to spill it on his pants and stuff, and what happened? I dripped it all over my shorts. So Austin likes to rub that in and always warning me,
don't spill it, Dad.
So I got, instead of getting a chocolate one, I got a vanilla one this time. Yeah.
Don't think that's any better.
I know, that's true. Success, I think. Nothing on my pants. So far. Make sure the bottom stays bent and twisted. That was so good. You guys gotta try a crepe when you're here in Japan. We're in Harajuku still. Do you guys know what the stairs are? Because how about you guys? Do you guys know where the stairs are? Because I'm trying to look for the stairs.
Yeah.
Oh, how is it?
Mm.
Is it good?
It's crispy. A little bit different from the other one I ate. This is like potato chips.
Potato chips? Oh, so like maybe thinner? Batter?
Deep fried. The other one was more like French fries.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Awesome.
It has potatoes on it. Oh. Mozzarella. That's really good. Austin, you gotta try this. Try a little bite.
How do you feel the name of that group? Eiffel.
Well, interesting, not bad. And this is pretty good too.
This is hard to eat.
I'll try it.
I swear, a little bit of sugar.
Oh yeah, it is sweet. We're taking a little short break, sitting down here in this alley. It's crazy. After all that craziness at Takeshita Street, we can find some place. We're still in Harajuku, that we can just relax at. It's quiet. Yeah. Good to find these little alleyways. Yep. But I'm not gonna tell you guys where it is. You just have to go walk through the alleys and stuff over here. Actually, the hint is you find this artwork. You can see it from the street, right next to this store. Yeah, that's the hint. I'll pull something. Wow, that's some crazy street down there. It's always crazy. Even remember when we came in March 2020? It was still crazy at the start of COVID. And now it's pretty crazy. Okay, so now we're gonna go check out a shrine, yeah? 47 Ronin.
Which shrine are you talking about? The further one or the actual one?
An actual shrine.
Okay, go on the Yamanote line.
You go first, please.
Okay.
Dang, this is kind of crazy. We're just in the train station at the entrance that we're crawling. Crawling. What area are we going to now?
Takanawa.
Takanawa, okay. We're here. And we're gonna go Shinagawa. Oh, this one. Takanawa Gateway. Oh, just space on here. Just go. A rocky ride, like sounds like Rocky Road. Rocky ride.
Okay.
Each station has its own chime. We found that out watching some YouTube channels. Yeah.
Please stand clear.
So that way, a blind person can tell what station that they're at, which is pretty ingenious.
I mean, or they can just listen to the audio.
Yeah.
Saying like, oh.
That's true. upside down. All the people on that side going to the airport. This is where Charles said we're going. What's up with all the stairs? That's where we came out of. Sengakuji Station. We have never been here ever. First time. Yeah, yeah, the map said to go straight.
English.
I think so.
Huh.
I mean, there
that's the where the 47 Ronin are.
Oh. Do I remember Hawaii?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank 47 Ronin. Right.
Try again.
It's okay. I'm 47. I got all 47.
Oh. I'm giving mine to Austin. Wow. I can take pictures.
Charles said, yeah, John Dobb did this. So we're copying him.
Yeah, no. Thanks, John. You gave me good ideas.
Oh, that's what he's there for.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Give us visitors an idea of things to do and to check out what might be interesting. Yeah. Don't forget to check out Only in Japan and Only in Japan Go, John Dobb. Line probably, yeah?
We could go all the way to Ueno from here.
Oh, okay.
Straight.
So what do you want to do? Wow, look at this wall.
Oh.
She's talking to Mom.
Hello, I'm Aya Koishikawa. As a virtual guide, we provide information on station facilities and nearby shops.
We miss it so much, we're gonna go there.
For the third time.
Yeah, we weren't done with Ueno, so we came back to Ueno Park and after checking out the shrine. Nice stroll through Ueno Park.
Over 15,000.
15, okay. What's your number?
Oh, well, that was our stroll to Ueno Park. We were looking actually for a small little restaurant off on the side in there, but they were already closed, so. At food anymore.
Indian food.
After eating so much udon, we were gonna catch the train back to Asakusa, but I decided let's walk. It's a 28-minute walk, and we never did it before. So, otherwise we'd catch the train. It's like two stops. Google Maps is 2 minutes away now. See, not so bad. All right, we're gonna end our video here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Fotoluk Hawaii Travels and Bond Dance channel. Where's mom? Oh, there she is. Okay, have a good day. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Aloha. Yeah. But look, they're making mochi.